There's no way that I'm going out to the bar with you tonight. It's just not very becoming to me today. And I'm so goddamn tired of people asking me, what have you been up to since high school? I heard you went on tour. Did you come back?
Touching that much anymore, I'd rather talk. And I don't feel like drinking that much anymore, I'd rather think about what's in store for my future.
Shit, I should've probably gone to college instead of shows and racking up the mileage. I know those DIY venues and shows littered in PBRs was lots of fun. Had no intention of doing that for too long. I had to take it back to the 661. Last night in downtown Bakersfield at 3 a.m. I blew a .09 and spent the night in jail. It's not supposed to be like this. For God's sakes, I was an honor roll student from Stockdale. It's not supposed to be like this. I pray they never find out what I send in the mail. It's not supposed to be like this. A young boy doing crazy shit I better never fail.
Somehow I don't mind that I fucked up, so all that just keeps going.
Somehow I don't mind that I fucked up, so all that just keeps going.